hope this old train breaks down.
Learn something new. And I was just reading up about fluid mechanics because that was one of the classes that I never took.
See what there is to
college.
See.
I got to the middle of chapter one, and I got some nice definitions, and then I started to fall asleep. Maybe I learned a little bit. I don't know. I have to freaking remember what a cross product is. That is what really stopped me from continuing. Cross product of something, and I had no idea what that was. Nerdiness aside, I decided that I can use my spare time for more than just jacking around. Maybe I'll learn how to draw. They say that art or drawing or any of that's just a form of expression. It's a form of communication.
But this engine screams out loud, saying be gonna crawl westbound. So I don't even make a sound.
And the fact that I have nothing else to concentrate on other than myself could be my excuse for why I'm videotaping myself and learning how to draw but not pictures of myself.
If you got no control of the thoughts in your mind that you kept in your know, you don't know nothing, but you don't need to know. The wisdom's in the trees, not the glass windows. You can't stop wishing if you don't let go. The things that you find and you lose and you know. You keep on rolling, put the moment on hold. The frame's too bright, so put the blinds down low.
I guess it's not bad for like a random try. Today is what, 10? How does that look?